Although she's got an extra life. If you click the link and you donate on the Extra Life website, yes.
Your pal. Where's he going?
How's he still alive?
Gavinish hardly started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Amberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Oh, sorry, I was watching a dumb cutscene.
Not this game. Touching down all over the city.
Wait, which is
that
the good one?
Beneath the library, that grave mine,
they all look like shit.
We were just a diversion.
Oh, that's the good one.
And I'm dead. What the hell?
Don't worry, I'm still good. As
I know
usual.
I'm Aslan. I can't do anything about that, man. I can't, like, update it automatically just by thinking about it or something. I don't... DBKind's gotta look at it after and figure out why it's not staying in sync.
Chronologically, Destiny comes after ODST. Guys, be cool. Look, I took a wrong turn, alright? Forgive me. Wait, I can stealth. No, I'm not. I'm Master Chief again. Shit. Wait, was that the quote that just happened right now, Fran? Did Cortana just say, don't make a girl, or don't make a what? Don't make a girl a promise you can't keep, yeah. Did she just say that? Oh, it's later, okay. Yeah, I didn't think it was right now. Is that Halo 3?
That's...
Oh, that is Halo 3.
Yeah.
Wait, is that not Halo 4? What the fuck? Where did that guy come from? Are you undead?
Oh, God.
I believe! You're gonna die! You're against the wall!
Totally, I got stuck in the corner.
Yeah. Spoilers? Yeah, you guys are right. God damn it.
I thought there was guys coming.
Blood control, the drop ships are touching down all over the city.
Dude, this is fucking annoying. Maybe we should take our time. Good.
I'm just trying not to die, but this guy with the shotgun is just chasing me, and they start you with the stupidest weapons. There he is. Threw his shotgun at me. Nice, thanks. Use that to kill you and your friend.
I melee the flood, I do no damage.
I know, me too. And then it's like when I shotgun the brutes, they don't do anything either.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright, brutes incoming. Have a grenade. You have a grenade, perfect. Have some more grenades.
Stuck one.
Jesus.
Another.
Lord.
Run away, run away.
Ah, he just blew up my base, oh my god.
That's what
he's charging. I'm gonna land on your grenade. Gosh dang it.
I'm running. Sir! Sir! Please leave me alone!
He stopped chasing
me. We don't have time for this, sir.
He's coming through the door.
Damn it, I can't see anything. I'm stuck on the wall. Ah. Trick jumping. I'm dead. What the fuck? No!
You almost landed!
God damn it. Fuck my life. Oh my god.
Oh my god. That's classic.
Ah,
Okay, give me your gun. How did I die? You hit me like twice.
I mean, it's heroic. Alright, I killed your shotgun, bro. He's dead.
Pistol? Where's the shotgun guy?
There's
oh, there's right there.
Where we spawned. Halo 2 and Halo 4 campaign is your favorite? Everyone's got different favorites for sure, man. I've only played through Halo 4 campaign once, and I really enjoyed it, but I'm not playing it again. Alright, we gotta go for the pronades. The pronaders. That's us.
There's somebody chasing us?
Hello.
Oh, there's someone inside.
I'm dead!
Oh, okay!
Guy brute shot the fuck out of me.
Alright! We don't have time for this, Chief. Cortana, shut your mouth.
Little flood.
I swear to God. Okay, there's a bunch of dudes in there. Alright, there's like two more grenades. Oh god, there's more guys. More flood.
Sorry, shot you.
That's okay. Alright.
Alright, we got checkpoint.
We like naded the hell out of them, so.
Hello?
There's one more.
Oh, they're flying.
There's a couple more. Oop, walk out, frag grenade. Another frag grenade. Okay, that guy's just invincible.
Man, he can't. Nice day. I thought you killed yourself.
No, I was running backwards away from them. Hey!
Nice. I'm gonna grab a sword. Where is it? Oh, shotgun. I'm gonna take that with one bulletto.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn oh, high charity into another of their
rich. Bugs! Yay!
Oh. There's carbuncle, you're right.
Yeah, because apparently the battle rifle doesn't do anything. No, you took the carbuncle.
There's something inside the ship. A presence. Fighting back.
Yeah, and,
for a covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Oh. I'm moving. Oh, hey! What's up?
Oh, Jesus.
Stick him and run, stick him and run, stick him and run, stick him and run.
Why did you do that? You killed me!
God damn it, I got it. How did I kill you? Did you run over there or something?
Yeah, I was running toward them to kill them.
Oh, god damn it.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city?
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city?
Just sit right here and kill the ship.
Nico, thank you for the 3 months. There's for you.
Flood too shall fail.
There's something inside the ship.
I can't kill them from here.
Fighting back.
They're fighting each other, so it's pretty
cool. Construct, it's unusually formidable.
Do we have to go all the way over to the opposite side or just to the left?
I don't know. We'll
find out.
These
guys seem to be doing a pretty good job of fighting. Oh, you're going? That guy just shot you.
Yeah, you did. Thanks for sending me into this place with no shield. Jesus Christ.
That's not my fault. You brought in front of my crosshair.
That's not my fault you went the place you're supposed to go. Okay, sure. I'm gonna die.
Is that where you're
supposed to go? Yeah, this door opened. Another bug. Did you just die?
Hell,
like,
a bug outside.
Oh, there's another one.
Right. Oh god, a bunch more bugs just spawned.
Right, well.
Don't die.
Oh, I can go down here, but nothing. There's nothing down here.
By the way, I do.
Oh my god.
At Green Man Gaming, they have 23% off on Battlefront.
Oh, come on.
Sponsors my stream, so if you guys want to save somebody on Battlefront, you know you did a stream, that's all I'm going to say. They hate doing this shit. What the fuck?
Where's the bridge? Oh. Give me the bridge, man. Come on, let's do this. Let's go.
Hey!
Door open. It worked. Ah! Enemies! Be dead! Why did you? Why did you throw a grenade directly at me?
There's more bugs outside. Run! Please make yourself at home, okay? Will.
Oh, it's dark.
Dark as fuck, though.
Hello. Ow. Ah, hi!
Feel. Always you, man.
Oh, I don't have any grenades.
Very nice. Good one. I'm gonna pop one. They're all blow up.
I'm gonna keep going.
I'm gonna pop one. They're all. There we go.
They're fighting each other in here.
Dude, it is so fucking dark in here.
Yeah. Even fun. Like with both graphics, it's really dark.
Yeah. Push your flash a little.
Oh yeah, I forgot I had a flashlight. Okay. How do I turn on? Oh. Wait. There we go. Forgot I had a flashlight.
Oh god, they spawn behind me. What is this cheating bullshit? I stuck him! I'm good. There's champion of his mother.
And it shall not defeat us.
Oh, they really like fucked this place up pretty quick.
Yeah.
Arrogant creature.
I don't know. That guy has rockets. Oh, he dropped them. Thank God. Alright. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I can't.
I'm gonna run ahead. You have a fun time.
I died. Magic, thank you for the 3 months.
You should be able to spawn on me.
Shall we let the blood consume my holy sitter? Alright.
Checkpoint.
This music is creepy. I need better guns. I'm Master Chief. Why do you keep giving me plasma pistols and plasma rifles? This is the stupidest weapons in the entire game. This guy's rockets. Don't blow us up, please. What did you just do? I'm so confused. Did you shoot the rockets? What happened? What? What did he do? Solar is broken? How is it broken?
There we go, starting the elevator.
That guy reset. We're gonna get ported.
No one comes inside. Oh, I didn't press the button. That was anticlimactic. Does it show my light for you?
Yeah.
There's a lot of guys here.
I died.
Oh god, this is. Well, I'm about to die in about 3, 2, 1. Get in the door.
Oh, nope, they still got chasing you. You're screwed.
Is that not the door I need to go in?
Apparently not. I'm so screwed right now. There's nowhere to go, and I have so little health, and I died.
I'm running.
They'll never see me.
Yeah, I don't know. I messed with the subalert thing today, and now it shows resets, and I don't know what I didn't change anything that should change that, so I don't know.
Checkpoint. Spawn.
That was weird. I was adjusting, like, the padding and, like, CSS type stuff, and now it shows resubs, and I honestly am not sure how that works. Okay, I'm gonna die again. Because this plasma rifle is useless against enemies.
Did you actually die?
Jesus, no, but I'm still fighting this one guy, and I shot him directly with the entire thing. There you go, now you're dead. Alright.
Where are we supposed to go?
We doing any of that? No.
Is it this door?
This is the elevator we came in.
Yeah, it was.
Oh. Wait. Okay. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
Brood and elite ships are engaging one another all around High Charity.
I can't pick up the sword.
I can't stall the launch sequence much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit.
Why is the
quality
or the audio so bad?
Hurry! Where's the start of the elevator?
Oh, to your right, to your right, to your right. Now you're left.
Spin around, come back home.
Here we go.
Statue waiting, anyone change my mind?
How the fuck did you get up? I'm just looking like right into your gooch. What the fuck, man? Get out of the way.
Why? No, I don't have a shield. Thanks.
It'll come.
Thanks. It'll come. Thanks.
Stop it! Stop
That's
it!
That's how I say thanks! Thank you.
I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology.
Can I jump into this? Ah, my head touched it.
The Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Oh god, no, I
god!
God damn it, I fell the last second.
I'm gonna get destroyed right now.
Nope, just get to the end, get to the end, you're good. Oh, you're so lucky. Just hit the button.
What button? There's no button.
Just go, just jump, just jump.
Jump on
there
that,
you go.
Okay. Whoa.
Chief, when you get to Earth, good luck.
After I'm through with truth.
You'll make a girl a promise.
There it is.
If you know you can't keep it.
Kappa.
Oh.
I remember this last fight being a complete fucking nightmare on Legendary. I just hope it loads.
Mine did that, like, not loading any textures thing.
What is that place? Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside. Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.
Oops. Sorry, I'm tweeting. Hold on.
So I guess we take the Wraith?
Yeah, if you want to drive, drive it.
I don't...
Do it!
Alright. What? No.
I'll take the Spectre. Get out, Grunt! Oh, we're okay, I'm riding it. Oh, and we're off! This guy's going like 2
Crap.
Seconds
oh,
an hour.
Oh, just like my mouse.
2 seconds what? An hour. I just realized I made absolutely no sense.
Guys,
don't worry, I got this. I've got a plasma pistol. I'll disable all the ghosts. You can just shoot them. This is the worst plan of all time. Bros, just keep going. Exit. Oh, I can't turn this blocker. This music's so good. Are you coming up with the fucking thing?
Yeah, I'm behind you. I'm just trying not to kill you, since you have a tendency to run in front of me.
I'm not driving. I'm just a passenger in this.
Somehow you'll make it work.
Another. I'm just gonna get this other rate. Dan, I'm dead.
Oh, those are good guys. Sorry. I sent them careening wildly over there. Totally just broke their thing. Wait, no, that's not a good guy. Wait, are they? No, those are... I'm so confused right now. What are you
doing? It's alright. I mean, we've been streaming for 24 hours. What are you doing? How did you hit, like, that one rock?
This is a very wide vehicle. Are these good guys or bad guys? I can't tell. Nope, they're shooting me. Alright, giant spider thing. Where are we supposed to go?
Oh, this is that level. This is... I remember.
Where do we go?
No, this is so cool. I think we have... I think we get the...
there's a dropship
right?
Landing.
Yeah, that's a good dropship.
Or... No, he's shooting at me.
Don't we get to drive the scarab right here? I think we board the scarab.
No.
Don't worry, I'm wrong.
I just think, I don't know where we're supposed to go, and this thing is just continually shooting at me.
I think it's the door behind the two rays.
I just died.
No, spawn on me and we'll use our stealth to go in. Oh god, everyone's real pissed at me. Alright, I'm going for it. Oh, that's a bunch of bros.
I'm gonna die. Yep.
It's fine, I'm gonna live.
Killed by the raid.
Live! Get into the fucking door! Okay, the door didn't open. I'm dead. I think we get to start the fucking beginning. No, we're like, okay, we're good.
Okay, where are we supposed to go?
I don't know, actually. I thought it was that door and it didn't happen. I think maybe we were just supposed to kill everything at the beginning of the scarab.
But you went in there.
No, the door didn't open.
Oh, I see. So you're just over there.
Yeah. So try to kill those wraiths.
What wraiths? Oh.
By the door. I'll deal with people that drop now. Second. What's up, bro? Why would you shoot at me? It's not even. I'm your friend. I'm an arbiter.
Oh god, I think I got stuck with two grenades.
You're fine.
No, no, they may miss me. Sure. It smells red. Oh wait, maybe my reticle is not red. I just look red. Oh god, I'm right behind you.
Fine. That was a bad decision by me. Alright, I'm fine. You're stuck. Checkpoint. Oh, that's you!
Why?
What? What did you were really far from your mic, what did you say?
Man, the gun or the audio balancing of this is just so messed up.
It's fucking abysmal. Is this where we're supposed to go? Checkpoint?
Checkpoint, yeah.
Oh it is.
Oh, hi. Oh, these are good guys.
Hey, what? Hunters can talk.
Hunters have come to our aid,
Arbiter.
No, this is the middle guy.
I'm Admiral Akbar, in disguise. This is actually Star Wars.
Jeez.
That beam rifle right there. Yeah. Oh god, get him! I'm stuck! Elites! Yeah. Damn it!
Oh god,
the
all
fucking
right.
Hunters can... Hunters are fucking terrible. Can you guys hit something? You shitty worms.
Oh, man.
What? The fuck? I think the hunter just hit me.
Oh, God, I just stuck the hunter because he ran in front of me.
Yeah, and he stuck me.
I didn't stick you.
I died because you stuck me.
I didn't stick you, I stuck the hunter.
I'm dead. It's all your fault.
Maybe you're just bad at the game.
Oh, you're gonna result to that? Is that where this is what we're gonna end on?
I mean, if you can't take responsibility for your own mistakes, I don't know how to help you. Ow! Oh, was that you? I thought that was a random person, and I was like, what? This elite just attacked me. That's great.
What's up, bro? Oh, shit.
Okay, I have a sniper still. Ow, ow, ow,
ow. On the right.
Well, I threw a grenade at him, but...
Alright, we're stuck like... He's been stuck 30 times. Apparently this guy just doesn't want to die.
I mean, who does, really?
Oh god, I'm dead. Nope, we're good.
Could you stop getting in front of me, elite dude? Oh my god. Did the hunter just kill me? The hunter just killed me.
What? Is he aggro on us?
No, he just, I think I was just there by the wall. I was like sniping and he swung at someone else and I think he caught me in the swing. Well. Way
Hello.
To go. Good job, Hunter. Team killing and all that. Who does that? What's
I'm
up, Andy?
Die.
How are you? Welcome. Oh, I was gonna ask you about that thing you emailed me about. I haven't had a chance to check my email though since I've been streaming. I died.
No.
Cause I stuck the hunter? No, they weren't. I don't think they were aggroed at me. I think he just accidentally hit me while like what? You just rise from the dead?
Fuck the bugs! Get in there! There we go. Hey, good job. And I'm running against the wall.
Music changed. I'm scared.
What the fuck? Dual wielding fucking.
How did I just die?
Let's
oh my
go,
god.
Motherfuckers.
Oh my god.
All day.
Cool. Thank you, Andy. I'm excited for that.
Hi, Andy. How's it going?
Oh no, I fell! Oh no, I fell down here where the roots are! Oh, I'm so screwed. Okay, well, make the most of it. Oh, nice hat! Pretty. Suits you. Hello. Can I let this guy free?
Duck Needler!
How do we let these guys out? Let the dogs out! Let the...
Ooh, let the
oh,
dogs
we can.
Out. Bark. I'm dead.
Bark. Ow! I died. Well...
What and this
it
is
was
why
the brew shot.
This is
I
why
can't...
I wait in the hallways by
Dude,
myself.
Okay, fine. Go in there then. Do it. Go. Go.
Man,
good
it's
luck.
Not even that. It's not that you don't have to come in.
Good
the
luck.
Fucking room.
Good luck. I'm gonna stand
God.
Out here.
Oh my fucking
good luck.
God. The sass. The sass right
good
now.
Good luck.
The fucking sass.
Good luck. Good luck. Good luck. I just died. What?
I'm running away.
I just like spontaneously die.
Battling mink.
I need food.
So much for 3 months.
I'm hungry. I'm gonna go eat.
We're almost done, man.
I know, but I'm hangry. Okay, look. No, don't. I got hit once with a brute shot and died. And it just once.
Brute shot's a pretty good weapon. I've heard.
Forgot about this. You're right.
Bro, suck this needler and
oh,
die.
God.
There's a hunter or something in that cave. How do we get him out?
I think we have to kill everyone first. Oh, he just charged me. I'm dead.
All right.
Oh my god, so many more of them show up.
Dude, I'm dead. All right.
There. Yeah. Are you?
God
I got hit once. What am I supposed to do? I got hit one time. while I was retreating. Yeah, what the hell? Why are elites so weak? Alright. Well. Two of them.
Oh, I know how to open the cages now. If you shoot the thing in front of the cage, it opens it.
Oh, really? Yay! Release the
Titans!
Let's
fly the fucking Krakens. Bullshit! He's free! Dude, take him out! Yeah! Woo!
Get wrecked. You're the worst. I died.
Fucking do not die.
I died.
Another. Are you? Thank you, brutes.
Good job.
Finally fucking dying. Why do I have to? Oh, there we
go. Good job.
See you later, Tearlock. Have fun with Uncharted. Oh shit.
No. Oh, he turned the last thing.
That's 100 for the worst.
Okay, I died. Perfect. I die so fast. It's insane.
Run away.
I just like instantly die.
Hunter, there you go. Good job. Hey, bro. You wanna... There we go.
Listen, you don't like me and I sure as hell don't like you. But if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's gonna activate this ring. And we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key.
Come on, grab a baby and give me some cover. Gonna know what's coming.
Oh, it looks like super dark in the old school, but in the new school, it's like kind of pretty. See you later, red guy. Red shirt guy. You couldn't have parked the Banshee in a worse possible position.
Oh, I almost ran over my dude as he was running away.
All right, and make sure to not fall out of it. This is a pretty cool thing. Get him, Scarab! You're puking the greens! Do you like the Xbox 360 controller?
Yeah.
Or,
Xbox One?
Xbox One.
No, I mean, it's okay. It's better than the PlayStation controller.
I don't think that's true, though. I
don't... Like the PlayStation controller doesn't make sense for, like, the shape of your hands. It's...
Oh, it worked.
How did you even manage that?
What, fly underneath?
Like
a pro?
The Xbox 360 controller is my favorite controller, like, of all time, pretty much.
Yeah, I mean, it's a pretty good controller.
I don't think that there's any that have been, like, better than that one.
We'll try the Elite. I'm gonna try the Elite.
Yeah.
We'll probably be done
with the Halo thing. Like, why do you... You don't need that. I'm gonna die before we even...
Before we play Halo 5? I mean, it's just a toe, man. Like, you know, right?
I'm dead.
Ah! Where the fuck do these idiots come from?
They're like all... Like...
My hands are massive, man.
Weird. I forgot I had ice on my desk.
Is it all melted down?
It says area not safe. It is melted, but I had it... I mean, I had it in a bag. So...
Alright.
I'm glad you agree with me, chat. PlayStation controllers are dumb.
My chat's saying PS4 controller is king, so basically it's my chat versus your chat.
It's like a weird
shit. I think we win. What the fuck? What the fuck? Bro, help me.
You know what, actually, though? The best controller is a mouse and keyboard. I think we can all agree on that one.
The best controller is a mouse and keyboard. The man.
There it is.
Are you alive yet?
No, because you're flying, dude. In your combat, I can't spawn.
There's so many fucking banshees.
Why do banshees have wings if they don't need them? That makes sense.
Fuck my life, I'm gonna die. God damn it.
Mouse, keyboard equals controller? Yeah, it's how you control the game. That's the name of the thing, is controller, because you use it to control the...
What happens if I just land on the scarab?
Okay, or you can just run into me. Thanks.
I didn't take damage or good.
Yes, I did. You don't know that.
Oh god, I missed! What?
Hurts my feelings.
Oh. And I'm dead.
Wow. Wonder if I could, like... Because there's a banshee right here. Okay, let me kill this dude first. Like, if I just stop?
Oh, we're good.
Yeah, okay.
Yep.
Cool.
Aha!
Okay. Alright, can you help me with stuff, or...?
No, I'm just sitting inside the scarab. Because that's how winners win. Hey! Don't, you actually might die if you mess this up.
Okay, I can't go up because the scarab is like kicking
me! Oh god,
me.
They're shooting you! Did you die?
I can't get out! There we go. I did it.
Hello. Hey, come join me down here. Now let's hope this works. We've got an escape path. Checkpoint, we did it.
Your hands are huge and the controller... You think the PS4 controller is better if your hands are bigger? But the controller itself is...
That's what everyone says in my chat as well.
But the controller itself is smaller, isn't it? Oh no, it... I guess. Maybe that's why I don't like it. Maybe my hands are too small. No, I just feel like the other one's more ergonomically...
What is this?
Makes sense.
This Banshee's having a tough life.
I guess it's kind of like different mice, like everyone has personal preference. It's fine.
How are we doing out there, Johnson?
Good piloting.
Looking good.
Good job.
Oh,
this is the wall
that
people were telling
me
to
what?
Climb over, I think.
Oh, maybe. The Banshee's coming
there. Yeah, I think it was up there.
Dude, man, bro.
Why is she even discussing this? I don't know, maybe I thought I would talk to the chat. I'm sorry. Jesus. Why is she even bother having thoughts?
Hey.
No one cares about thoughts.
Johnson, you need to move forward a little bit. You need to shoot that thing, Johnson. Oh, God. Mm-hmm. I think we have to go out and fight. Up here, see if I can stealth around. Johnson, fire the laser!
I just died. I don't even know how I died. I just literally
died to a banshee. I'm running back.
Nope.
Alright, stay in. Okay. Use your plasmids. I'll try to stay.
I'm getting
we need to clear the banshees. Oh, that's a mess.
Yeah. I'm gonna take this banshee. I'm gonna die, actually.
I don't think, yeah.
I just died.
Alright, we'll spawn here in a second. Coming in for a shot. You can do it. You did okay. Alright.
And I died.
We might have doomed ourselves there.
Well, they've got to give you something to, like,
damn it,
fight back against these dudes, because...
I mean, you can board. They fly so fast, they can board. Damn it, I didn't aim high enough.
I died.
And you're dead. I'm running. Yeah, I think we have to board the banshees. Did I just get stuck? Motherfucking piece of shit. Alright, I'm gonna try to just knock him down on the ground. Oh, I got 4 plasma bits.
ported.
I'm dead.
Oh, okay.
Oh, God.
I just ported this one.
This is rough.
Yep, I'm gonna die. I just died before I even finished boarding the stupid thing. This is so frustrating. This is why I don't like playing Heroic or Legendary or any of this crap. It's so annoying. This isn't fun. Sitting in here, hiding and not even playing the game.
It's good. It's good.
It's stupid.
You're just getting hangry, alright? You need to calm down.
No, I'm just annoyed at, like, the best way to play the game is by not actually playing and just hiding in the scarab and not doing anything.
I don't know if it's the best way.
Otherwise, you have to, like, struggle through, die, like, 40 times. I'm sure there aren't any checkpoints in the middle of that fight, so you probably have to start at the beginning every single time. It's not fun. Oh god, the raid's gonna kill me. Please don't.
I didn't know there's a raid.
Yeah, there's a raid on the ground. I didn't know either until he shot at me.
You got a bunch of raids.
Oh my god. Please don't kill me. Oh my god, that was so close. Right.
Don't run into the scarab.
He's gonna step on me.
Stay clear of the door. Oh, we won. Hey, also, stay clear of the door.
Knock, knock. There's more banshees.
Yep, he's shooting it. He's powering up the laser.
These guys are gonna try and kill us. So.
Boom!
Yep, I'm dead.
Ah. He shot his laser though, so we're good. Is there only one guy up in the sky? Oh, I think we're supposed to fly over to the door. Oh, we both suck. I'm gonna try to board. Nope, I missed. And I fell. Oh, nope, we're good. I almost fell off. You gotta board this one banshee. This is all we got. Cue the 8 mile. Oh, wait, there's two. God damn it.
I fell off. Hey, maybe it'll spawn me on the ground.
I don't know, I'm dead.
There's a guy on the ground. How do I get down there?
Alright, we just gotta take over one of these.
I just died instantly. Perfect. I know that there are banshees on the ground, guys. The problem is getting to the ground. How do you get down there without dying? Is my question. You can't just jump down, because as you just saw, I died when I jumped down, so...
Damn it! Banshee! Come back here! Sorry about the guy. I missed. Oh, Biz!
Can I just, like... Come back.
If you want to try to jump down, I'll stay here. Oh, you're going for it. You're going for it.
And I'm gonna die. Nope, I lived!
Nice stealth, get in one.
I can't, I died because you get shot 3 times with a banshee and you die instantly because we're playing on Heroic. It's so painful.
Oh, I see the banshee.
It's like they don't even have shields, they just instantly die. Okay, I'm gonna stealth. Okay, great. Nope, I died. Okay, well, I don't have camo either. Okay.
They're coming for you. Stay loose, Goose. Wow, I'm stuck. Oh, I stuck one. A banshee's fallen. Oh, you're okay. Good. Teleport me, game. Teleport me, please. Hey, and did it. Good job, Anne.
Thank you.
Oh, this part. I remember on Legendary dying about a billion times to this one singular part, like multiple hours of time spent right here. And it was glorious. How did you get out?
I jumped
there
up.
There we go. Alright, this guy's bucked. I'm just gonna hit him in his butt. Hey. Hey. What the hell is happening? Oh god, he's down there with me now. Run away!
Oh god.
Did you kill him?
No. Nope. And I'm gonna die because I'm in a corner and I stuck him.
Why did you die?
I have no idea. Wait, where? Can't see anything. Oh, in here.
All right, cool. All right, all right. They all just spawned.
All right.
Do you have nades?
Yes. Okay.
Dick them up.
Ah! Nope, I missed. I died.
All right, I'm going under. Do 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 do. Did you spawn yet? Yep, there you are. All right. Spawn with nades. Oh god!
Yeah.
There's a bro in here. Bro! My stealth. My shield's back.
Give chase.
Okay, I killed one. I killed one. Kill another. We got two nades. Is that how you did it, Mujena? I killed them all. My day.
Whoa!
Oh, there it is.
I'm dead.
Go hide.
Whoa.
There you go. God damn it. Why is like jumping hard enough?
Are we supposed to use one of these doors or what?
We're supposed to run on the right hand side, I think.
Don't die, I'm dead.
Actually, can I just do this? Oh fuck, I forgot there's more of you that spawned! Ah!
Hey, cool, it worked. Just ran right past him.
Great, fantastic. Final fight.
Come, human. It is easy. Take the icon in your hands. And do as you are told.
Please use caution. This reclaimer is delicate.
One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket. Mm. Which is nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop.
Impossible.
Put down the icon.
Put it down and disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively,
not another word.
Please, don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead, do your thing.
The sacred rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in three radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus. The prophets have betrayed us.
Whoa.
No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun. And the brutes, not the elite, shall be the prophet's escort.
Alright, I'm just letting you know. Might be at this for a while.
This is a good place to spawn.
Yeah,
oh good, the elites are helping us at least.
Next level. Alright.
Hey Johnson. Can I have that? No, I can't switch with Johnson. Okay. Can I take your weapon?
I'm already out of bullets. toad variety. Are we even doing damage to him?
I don't know.
I just fell off, don't I?
Hello, Miranda.
Charging sequence initiated. Primary generators coming online.
Oh god.
The shields are down. Oh, no, they're back.
Oh god, I'm dead. Run.
I'm stuck on a wall.
Jump.
The game froze. The game froze.
I'm pretty sure we could spawn right there. But that's really shitty.
Stupid game. I hope, like, Halo 3 isn't broken, right? So
no.
It's just this game is broken.
Everyone said this is the one that's broken, yeah.
Yeah.
All right, let me back out and, you know, close the game, because that's what you got to do. Whoops. I don't want to snap the party. Halo 5 launches with the Xbox 2, right? That's coming? That's the thing?
With the Xbox 2? What?
Yeah. There's a new console, right? We don't have to play this piece of shit console for the new one?
For Halo 5?
Yeah.
There's no new Xbox console. What?
God damn.
What are you talking about? Why would there be a new Xbox?
There should be. It was a joke. It's not in the joke.
Oh, no, I didn't get it at all.
That's just a joke.
I thought you meant the new, at first I thought you meant the new console, like the skinned one. And then you said the Xbox 2, and I was like, what is that? That doesn't make sense.
All right, I'm back in game. I'll wait here in a sec. I had nearly a year to fix this, and it's still broken. I think it's actually like a full year. Here, bud. Wait a minute. I don't think you can just spawn right into that. I think we have to do that entire thing over again.
I'm not doing that.
You don't want to see the ending? Join my party. I invite you.
Right, yeah, I'm here.
Oh, it doesn't show you in the party on my game. Yeah. Oh, no, you're right. Yeah, when you're playing it. Hold on. Is that the last mission? It is, yeah. I'm pretty sure we have to... What? The hell is this? Yes. What? Why did that happen? That's really dumb. I think it's going to start us off up on that hill. Falcon Red, thanks for the 9 months. Appreciate that. Yep. Gotta do this entire thing over again. Oh, fuck my life. Wait. YouTube the ending? Nah, man, I'm not getting YouTube the ending. Got a checkpoint. We did it.
Couldn't hear anything you were just saying because I took my headset off.
I didn't say anything. Okay. I'm just killing wraiths single-handedly because I'm cool. Championing it right now. Wait, what else do I have to kill? Oh, fuck, bro. That was actually like incredibly well done by me.
I'm actually amazing.
That was
That's really good. Good job, yeah. I'm glad. Oh, hi guys.
I walked up and took the two. Oh my god. I walked up and took the two fucking.
Okay, don't hit the. Oh Jesus Christ, the hunters, because they will flip out and then hit you. How's it going in here, guys? One more dude?
They took it all off.
I think there's one more guy up the ramp. Carbine. Nice. Jip2D, thank you for resetting for 4 months. Have some amber juice.
Dude, the brutes just brute shotted the fuck out of those hunters.
Yeah. Jesus. I'll throw a nade up there. Raging Monkey, thank you for 4 months as well. Oh wait, just invis. Oh, they're dead. Okay. Or no, he's right there. He's chasing you. I just stuck you!
Well, sometimes you're a pro and sometimes your teammate sticks you.
How is it possible that I stuck you after... I didn't even see you run past me. I thought you were behind me. Okay.
Sometimes you feel like a nut. You know what I'm saying.
Oh god, hello, sir. I didn't kill him? What? That was. Okay, I died to the turret because.
MLG promo 2015. Hey, bro. I'll fucking shoot your shitty fucking beam rifle at me.
Whoa.
Fucking guy's too tall, he couldn't melee that guy.
Oh, whoops, that was wrong gun. I thought I had to see him. Oh god, there's... Okay, I died. There's too many, bug things. Yeah, it's from past him. Good job.
Oh, fuck it. Okay, we know what to do, we know what to do. Shoot the things and let them out.
And then let them bite.
Can you get the guy on the left?
Yeah. I died. Wow.
Alright, I'm gonna get the hunter. Alright, hunters are out. Just back off. Or you can fight. I'm just gonna sit over here.
I think there's one. I don't know if there's a guy in there, but I opened it.
Good, we did it. Yeah, the second time's going much better. Much better. What? How did you fucking not die? You don't push me towards the man!
I'm not behind you even.
Oh, I don't know who pushed me.
Well, I don't know, someone else, I guess. I'm not even in there.
So far, this is going, I mean, in the grand scheme of things, mm-hmm. that guy's having a bad day, but...
And...
Bring him in, boys.
Okay.
Backseat driver. Park, you gonna park a little bit better?
Nope, he's gonna park it the exact same way.
Nope, you guys still park it stupid. You have to fucking launch yourself in this thing. Alright, I'm gonna see what happens if I just, like, fly all the way to the end.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go, like, just go straight there. I wonder how high you can go in these things.
Because they have to open the door, though. That's the thing you gotta remember.
Oh, yeah. Maybe we can just go and, like, wait by the door.
That's what.
There's
that's
no one over
plan.
There.
That's my plan. I'm literally gonna get out of my. Well, no, I'm not gonna get out of it. There might be other benches. All right. If you go over there, you'll have unlimited banshees attack you. We'll see. We'll see. What is this up here? I'm gonna kill a crate.
Ah, how do you like it?
I'm getting attacked. I'm dead. Are you at the door?
Yep. Gotta kill the race. Yeah, we'll kill the race. I mean, that one's already dead. So, we can just wait till it gets here is the thing. Like, we don't have... Like, we can fight stuff once it gets here.
Yeah.
Either way, we're either sitting inside the scarab waiting, or we're sitting here waiting. And then we do stuff after it gets here. But...
Wait for me to come around the corner.
Slow though. I wanna go get food.
Almost done.
You said that like 2 hours ago.
Yeah, and then it crashed. Alright.
Yeah, I know. I was there when it happened.
I can't anticipate the fucking crash.
Uh-huh. I know, but I'm saying that I'm hungry. The Jesta, thank you for resubbing for 14 months. Have some hamburgers. Thank you for your continued support. Like 343 and their support of their own game.
Boom, got him.
It's true though.
I don't. Is the Banshee even moving?
The Scorpion? Or the Scarab, I think?
Yeah, the Scarab.
I don't know.
I don't think he's moving actually. Let's take a look. Don't die to the two Banshees. He probably won't. I'll piss him off real quick. Alright, they immediately turned on. Good luck.
Okay, well, I'm gonna die instantly because they're already shooting at me and it takes like 2 bullets to kill me.
Go. They're off you, they're on you. What's he up to?
I'm turning the corner and. I don't see him. I don't see him. I don't see him. I don't see him. He literally has not moved since we started this mission.
I
hate
think it's
everything.
To ride on him.
I hate everything so much right now. Alright, I am on the Scarab. Still not moving.
Oh. Really?
Yeah, I think we really do have to kill... Apparently the Scarab, which is this giant super weapon, is incapable of killing the Wraith by himself, so... Apparently we have to go and take care of it for him because he can't do anything. There's only three Wraiths over here. You've killed two of them. Why are you so bad at this? Just shoot them.
Hey, you stopped firing.
Look, it's dead. Look, now you can proceed.
Checkpoint, we did it.
Jesus, Lord.
Alright guys, we're gonna go for the nades now. Four nades, four dreams.
They're by no means a terrible developer, they just took too much on at once. Poor development planning. Yes. I feel like you just contradicted yourself with what you just said. They're not a bad developer, they're just bad at planning their projects. Oh, okay, good. That's only like, you know, a small part of their...
Is the thing moving?
Yeah, it's moving. If you killed everything, then you would have nothing to do. Well, I would love to have nothing to do. I just want him to do it. I wish I could, like, go and, like, break this thing. Where are you?
Open the door. I don't have advantages.
Oh, they're shooting me. No.
Yeah, the arbiter was always picked last on this one. The game looked more grim. Robu, thank you so much for the 14 months, appreciate that. Leaf, we get it. You think there's a lot of salt. We don't need to repeat yourself. Many times. You understand it. You recognize it. I know. Alright.
Okay, we're still moving. We're almost there.
I know.
We're doing it.
You got two banshees circling. Dane, thanks so much for the 6 months in a row. Appreciate that. Stun Devil, thanks so much for the 2 months. Appreciate that. Bring it, Ghost or Scarab or whatever vehicle you are.
You didn't have any problems with Unity? That was like me with Arkham Knight. I didn't have like really any noticeable problems.
I had so many problems.
Yeah, but that was the whole, like, I mean, you even said that you were, because you were using, like, 1440p, whatever.
Yeah. But it's still,
I mean, granted, no, it shouldn't do that, but, I mean, I didn't have any problems. It's just weird that...
Oh, you
that...
started firing. Oh, God. I can't, sir. Johnson, don't do it.
Killed. Give me some room.
Johnson.
What? You have to spell it out for you? Oh.
You're going to have to move somewhere else, because...
Johnson, take the shot.
I'm gonna count to three. One. Two. Don't say I didn't warn you. Hey, bastard!
Just fire! Okay, he's firing.
He's firing the shot.
Yeah, he's doing it.
I love you, Johnson.
See, you're good. That didn't even...
Nope, he didn't fire yet. Oh. That's not the shot.
There you go. Oh, Banshee, please no. I'm just gonna quit about the
mission. I'm going in! I'm going in!
Okay, good. I'm just gonna wait here for you to teleport me.
I've never heard that before. That's amazing.
Don't say I didn't warn you. I like that he still fires even though
you're
there. Alright.
Oh, here's the door. Alright, it's this area. Do you have nades?
Yeah.
Oh, we're just gonna run by it, right?
I don't know. I don't know how to run by it.
You ran by it the first time, yeah?
I mean, I ran underneath them. But I don't know where to go. After this, and the door won't open.
Oh, I think we have to kill enough of them to get it to spawn. I'm dead.
Oh, good timing.
Oh my god, please tell me we got a checkpoint. Did we get a checkpoint at the
door? I don't know. I'm dead. Oh, I was trying to run away. Yes, okay, we did.
I was about to flip the fuck out.
Okay, so we just have to kill enough of them.
Yeah, we have to kill enough of them and then get a total.
How about you just stay somewhere and then I'll try and kill some. And then
okay. Alright.
My brute shot and grenades.
Are you fucking did he really guys did that just happen?
I died.
Okay, I'll just chill.
Alright, I'm here.
Hey bro. What the fuck? Oh, they got a shotgun. They're in the pit. Summit's in the pit with a shotgun. Door's about to open.
Oh, it is open, actually. Or, no, it's not.
No, it's not. It's not, yeah.
I thought I saw it out of the corner of my eye. Ah, behind us. What am I stuck on? Okay, alright, there we go.
I made it through.
Okay. Okay, good. Yay.
Alright, skip this shit. And we're back.
Oh, God. I don't have any grenades this time. Or maybe, can you not throw grenades when you're dual wielding? Okay.
No, you can't. All right, guys, that was in record time. MLG Plays brought to you by Ann and JP.
Speedrun strats. We know them all. If you guys have any questions about how to speedrun your favorite games, contact speedrun at itmejp.tv. Whoops, I just...
That's a working URL. You actually want to contact arousednone.com.
It's a shame, or, none. I guess. You don't even know what your own website is. I died. I stuck him like twice, though. Is there anything else we were supposed to be doing, or are we just literally just shooting him? Okay, cool. I just want to make sure there wasn't like a secondary objective that we were just ignoring.
Nope. We're literally just shooting him.
Okay.
I don't know if he he does jump. Okay. That's the thing he does. He does jump. I'm going to go up top, see if there's anything up here I can collect. And survey says there's jack shit.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, nice. He just like... sent me into the elevator to safety.
Alright, is he down below?
Yeah. Oh, I died.
Oh, you're going away. Oh god, I just fell. Oh, there's three levels. Okay, good. That was scary. There's guns and stuff right there if you want them.
Alright.
No, Shame None is Anne's new portal for her website. Arouse None is probably a porn site, yes. Oh, I'm dead. That's... Oh. Okay, I'll see you soon.
How do I go down? Wait, am I... Where am I right now?
If you're on the third, you gotta jump down to the second.
Oh.
Where is he at? Is he up top?
I don't know where he is.
He's chilling right there. He's on third before.
Oh, the bottom
floor? Oh, we kinda bugged him. We kinda bugged him. Just shoot him where he's at. Oh, no.
I can't see him.
Yeah, he's basically bugged. Speedrun strats, guys.
Oh, he's just coming up. Or he went up to the third floor.
Come down, sir.
Where is he?
I think he's gonna fall down here in a sec.
Yeah, there he is. Oh, he. What?
Oh, hey, bro. I just fell.
Confused by this guy. Well, I just stuck him like three times. He's still alive. I'm dead.
Alright, I fell down all of them. You spawn?
Yeah. Mom, I spawn on the bottom floor.
God, he has so much fucking HP. This is basically playing Destiny right now. Destiny Year 1 is this fucking fight.
I'm just like constantly sticking him. What is he doing?
We get it!
Yeah!
That's the game!
Get wrecked! You
get
suck!
Get fucked, boy!
The worst!
Wait, what? Who's still fighting?
Who's throwing? Someone threw a grenade.
Watching crash during the cutscene.
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why, the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We're friends now.
We've got a new contact. Unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief, you mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
That's far less epic than... That cutscene fucking sucks compared to the original.
That cutscene fine, like, just got right on top of your microphone for that one.
That's fucking terrible.
That this is terrible. I mean, it was,
that was an awful fucking cutscene. There was no hype in that cutscene whatsoever. Oh, here we go. Hold on.
Hold your booze, chat. It's not over.
Silence fills the empty grave now that I have gone. But my mind is not at rest, for questions linger on. I will ask, and you will answer.
All right. Shoot.